turn to. Brightness down. I was playing in the dark last night. Anyways, welcome to my Ravage to Noah mission. Ambient zombies, there's also ambient AI as well. There's loot. Persistent save system, so come on, leave, come back, and pretty much have all your gear and shit. I'm gonna add a few things to this mission file eventually though, but I mean for now it's not bad. Take that. Same shit. Daytime, so let's let zombies out right now. Could do a lot more looting. Devastating. Find some gear around here somewhere. Empty. Yikes. Zombies everywhere now. Jesus Christ. Just standing there being stupid though. This isn't something I want to see. a bit of morphine, we should be good. This guy here, he's still alive, but he's not in the best of shape. Oh. Excuse me. Dress up like the real deal. Where, who else was killed? I thought I killed somebody down over here somewhere. This guy. Oh, that son of a bitch. Come on, let me get back up. Let me get back up. I don't think I'm getting up. Well, this should be fine. As you can see, you'll sit on the ground for about a minute, well, 120 seconds or so, and then you'll have, that'll be your bleed out time, and then after that you have 30 seconds to live. So we'll let this go. Should bleed out fairly quickly. Yeah, a friend of mine told me to throw this mission file together. He wanted to play on Ravaged Tanoa, as opposed to the Exiled Tanoa. He wanted to see the difference between the two, and he didn't actually see anybody with a server up with it running properly, so I told him I'd give it a go, and it feels right, and it's running good, so I guess you could say this is going to be the promo video. There's acid, or there's radioactive rain and water. There's RHS and cup loot spawns, and there you have it. There's RHS and cup content all over the map via AI, so you should have a fairly good time. Yeah, well, basically I respawned at the same place I spawned at before. Just want to see if I can go get my gear. It's kind of a shit show down there. It's kind of a fun spot to be. If I can go down there and get my gear and log out, I'd be happy. See if I can get down there and get it. There's a lot of guys down there. Causing havoc and chaos. Let's see here. I'm still healthy though. I'm not radioactive yet. Soon will be though. Run straight through the woods here, right down to my gear. Avoid most of the zombie spawn on the road there, because there's a fair bit of it. I think I have a fair chance of getting my gear back and logging off. That'd be alright. Then I guess I'll log off and I'll log back in again and show you how that works. Because you can basically, once you log off, you have an opportunity to spawn back in anywhere on the map again. So, yeah, I should be able to get my gear here. Seem to have moved off. I hope my gear's still here anyways. What the fuck? You ain't getting back up, bitch. Serious? Asshole, where is he? Me. Might as well kill him before he does. But he's dead. Good stuff. Alright, so we'll log. Basically, when you log out, you gotta save first. It's kind of a priority. So, all you do. Oh, I can't even save right now. What the hell? Weird. I think it automatically saves. What am I thinking? Well, here and now, this is the test that's supposed to do it, so. Get this last little test out of the way, and then we'll end this video, I think. See what happens. Now my arm is gonna crash, watch. What happens there? No, my gear is gone. It's not working. I bet you I know why. Anyhow, yeah, that's it. I'm gonna fix that, persistence deal, but this is it, man. Hope you guys stop by and hop on the server and enjoy it. The more the merrier. Anyways, have a good day. I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye. Oh yeah, and by the way, give it a thumbs up, you know, give us a like, do that kind of stuff. Help support the channel. But yeah, take it easy, guys, and I will see you on the next video.